Grouping dates into months, quarters, and years is fairly obvious, but occasionally you want a bit more granularity. So perhaps you want to take this data and group it into weeks or 2 weekly periods. You can achieve this. So here are my dates. Excel recognizes the dates. I'm going to right click on it and say group. And you'll notice that one of the options here is days. But when I click on days, if anything else is clicked on, you don't get access to the number of days. So I'm going to just switch months off, and then you'll see number of days. So I'm going to increase this to 7 because I want it to be a week. And when I say OK, notice that Excel now goes and shows you from the 25th of the 1st to the 31st of the 1st. Then from the 1st of February to the 7th of February. So it's now showing you data in weekly periods. I can change that. If, for example, I need it to be 2 weekly, I change it to 14. And when I say OK, you'll see it now groups it into 2 weekly periods. So it's fairly easy to convert dates that are in single days into pretty much any periods you want.